Does anybody else find it a little weird that the masks, which were temporary, were some kind of horrible government tyranny and authoritarian and whatever, but the very same people who said even wearing a mask for a day is tyranny are saying it's okay for the government to force women to carry babies to term and to birth them? Something's not seeming right about that.